New moves are happening between the U.S. and Taiwan. Officials from both sides met for trade talks in New York this week. Here is more.
The meeting comes as the Biden administration has been trying to strengthen trade ties with the Indo-Pacific region. That's by establishing an economic cooperation pact called the Indo-Pacific Economic Framework. Taiwan was excluded from the pact. Instead, Washington sought separate trade talks with the island, called the U.S.-Taiwan Initiative on 21st Century Trade. Unlike traditional trade agreements, the plan doesn't include tariff cuts. What it does call for is shoring up certain trade issues. That includes getting rid of discriminatory trade barriers and enforce stricter labor environmental standards. Taiwan said the initiative would help the island build a competitive investment and trade environment. It added the move would propel small and mid-sized businesses toward getting a foothold in the international market. China condemned the meetings.